Hi, I'm Chris Palmore, and this is the Tim Ferriss Show 1 Minute Recap. Today, I'm reviewing episode 2, where Tim interviews Josh Whiteskin. Josh is a performance specialist and a chess prodigy. Depending on your age, you may have heard of the movie Searching for Bobby Fischer. Josh was the basis for the book and the film. He's also a Tai Chi Push Hands world champion and the author of The Art of Learning. I've listened to the audiobook and recommend it. This man spends his days with his son learning and coaching the elite few on how to go from the top 5% in the world to the top 1%. There is so much good stuff in this 75-minute conversation that I've done an extended recap video. The link can be found below. Hear about what it takes to go from being good to great and focusing on unlearning. I'm Chris Palmore, and that was the Tim Ferriss Show 1 Minute Recap.